Since December 2010, the private sector in Florida has added 679,000 jobs. Please check back tomorrow on Twitter at FLGovScott to see how we did in November.